Yes, this is your boy Bunny again, and I am on another driving video. So as I said, remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel. So the tree them, these trees, they did lose all their leaves and look like pure stick. Now the blossom, they putting on back their leaf. I did tell you, sir, I'm gonna do another video pertaining to the trees when them start to get back their leaf. So I'm doing this one. Yes, I'm driving in Luton again. And as I said, I'm highlighting the tree them one more time. Got all these trees. These green trees them. But in the winter time, what happened to these trees? They lose all their leaves. And now we in spring, we in April month now. So all the trees them, if you look at them, they're springing up back, getting back green. So at the moment them blossom, them all blossom at the moment, because these blossom gonna turn into leaf. So when these tree blossom in the UK here, it's not fruit. Like in Jamaica, when tree blossom in Jamaica, we get fruits, or the West Indies island. When these trees blossom, they turn into leaf. The blossom turn to leaf. Because they lose them leaf in the winter time, and in the summer they blossom and the blossom turn into leaf. So all these white blossoms gonna turn into lots of leaf. So in another 2 weeks, all these trees will be green, green trees. So I'm on Pinter's Road now, heading towards B&Q. So this is Pinter's Road, and I'm heading to B&Q. So while I'm on my way to B&Q, I just decided to do a video and to highlight these trees, you know. So beautiful the tree them is. And a couple weeks ago, there was bare nothing at all on them, just bare stick like dry tree. So this is what this country give. For the people in the West Indies and don't understand, this is what happened in the UK when we have wet weather. So I'm coming up to the Bianchi roundabout now. If I go straight over, I'm going into the town. If I turn left, I'm going to ask back into Sandon Park area, Junction 11. So Bianchi is on my right and Dala Road is on my right. Now here I am at B&Q roundabout going into B&Q. So B&Q is on my right and Aldi is on my left. So I'm going into B&Q. B&Q pack out, man. B&Q pack out, pack out, pack out. Yes, I'm back again. Still in B&Q car park. Just finished my shopping in B&Q. A Sunday morning, I'm here to tell you the B&Q pack it, pack it, pack. The traffic, the human traffic in a B&Q is unbelievable, man. Can't see how full the car park is. Human traffic. Human traffic in B&Q. The human traffic in B&Q is unbelievable. Sunday morning. Yes, so if I turn to my left, I will go into Dunstable. If I turn to my right, I'm going into town center. So I'm back home now, and I'm just taking a back road drive, you know? I'm on my way back home, but I'm taking a back road drive. Beautiful Sunday morning. The sun is shining beautifully. So to my right is the Luton and Dunstable Hospital. Yes, Luton and Dunstable Hospital. As you can see, ambulance in the park. and to my left is the new multi-story car park for the hospital. Brand new. What? The light just changed and just come back straight away. Yes, as I said, this is your boy Bunny again, and this is the end of my journey. Remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe to the video. The boy Bunny, I'm in and I'm out. Bless up, bless up, bless up. Thank you for watching. Bless.